Most importantly, Mr. Speaker, we are working on a fully revised curriculum for 2019. Curriculum 2019 will contain about 15 vocational pathways designed to cater for a range of vocations not currently covered in our education system. We are not yet doing enough for students who are neither academic or academically inclined, or who, quite aside from their ability, want to take up alternative courses.